I'd love to say it's for everyone. And on some level, I suppose it is if you have an interest in business. But there's a big difference between having an interest in something and having a commitment to it. It's kind of the difference between seeing other people's kids and being like, oh, they're so cute, and, you know, being nice to them and wanting to maybe even read them a story. There's the difference between that and becoming a parent. Yeah. Parent again, on the best of days, being a parent is tough. So you've got to really be in it and into it and committed. And so to me, people that show up to this, I really want them to have that burning desire to see their business get into momentum. I think a lot of people never really experience what it feels like to see a business get into momentum and the exhilaration of it when it starts to go faster and faster and the money is coming in and the P&Ls, the way that you measure the success of a business from a number standpoint, that you see those things ticking up and looking really, really great. Those are the people I want. People that just either want more of that or they've yet to experience that and they're hungry for it.